After test fitting the window into the hole, I discovered that I made the hole too big.